What is God's Wi-Fi password?
G-O-D-1845.
Ah! He's right! How many fish does it take to catch a mouse?
They don't know they're all caught in the kettle.
How many times have you forgotten you were you?
Never.
Right, what came first, the mother or the fucker?
Oh, the motherfucker, obviously.
No, what came first, the mother or the fucker?
The fucker, because the fucker gave birth to the mother and then the mother gave birth to the fucker.
That is right. That is right. Why don't you get an answer to that question?
Even
well
Mary
done.
Berry's got an answer
even
to that question.
Even to our Quinn's got. Well done! Just woke up. Try my best to go right into Neil Holmes' face. Quickly, like this. Yeah. How you doing? How many eggs do you have to consume to become Boris Johnson?
None. We are all Boris Johnson.
Who won the South African Kentucky Derby in 1972 using only a spoon and a harpoon as guidance?
Nelson Mandela.
Who was most famous for saying we have steak, we have beans, we have sustenance at the 1989 World Super Nintendo Expo?
Steve Jobs.
Yes, that's correct. Make sure it's...
Ah, stop looking into my shirt!
Are you ready? Right. Right, are you ready? Right. Who successfully ended world hunger by holding a public speech stating, "Oh, look at me, I'm a lovely lady, what I've done."
What?
Sorry, I read that wrong. I actually didn't read that wrong. What I really meant to say was, "Oh, look at me, what a lovely lady I've been."
Kate Moss.
Yes. Loads of lagers. Lads, can we have cans? I like the fact that we just got her as a lager. Cylinders are left in circulation in Antarctica.
In Antarctica?
That's
in circulation.
Aye, in circulation. They used to have them out a lot in the 70s, but they got rid of them. They culled them.
Culled,
so to speak, because the polar bears weren't happy about them
sure
stealing their thunder,
just,
basically.
They just to pick them out.
That's a good idea. That's a
so
great
there's
answer.
None. There's none.
That is
there's
the best answer I've heard so far.
Because they've just tipped. The pandas are still there.
That is amazing.
Still there.
That is the good.
Just you know why.
Just you know why.
Why you and I.
Why you and I. Just you know why.
Sorry. Who successfully ended the world hunger by holding a public speech stating, "Oh, look at me, what a lovely lady I've been"?
Margaret Thatcher.
That is the right answer. How many swans do you have to kill before you're made Prime Minister by default?
Just the one.
That's a right question. Also, you might get keelhauled because was it? If you kill a swan, it's treason, basically. So they might either hang you or make you Prime Minister. If you have 2 kettles, 6 goldfish, 5 tigers and 7 penguins, how many are involved with the first kettle?
12 of them.
No. The answer is that's a whole different kettle of fish. Right, who won the South African Kentucky Derby in 1972 using only a spoon and a harpoon as guidance? If you want me to repeat the question, I'll repeat it again.
Can I phone a friend?
You can't. You can't for a friend.
That's a new one.
Soul had to sell their soul to actually get the devil.
666 members.
That's not. There's only like fucking 5. No, there's 6. There is 6
there
members.
There is 6 members.
But there's not
all
6
of them.
There's not
all
666
members.
Stop throwing ties like your RG.
3 times.
What is that shit?
Start to the baby insane criminal gangster code red. Every day the trade day, nigga, I'm a savvy dog from the 2300 block. Low-cat, Crip Street and all that. 2-3 moving, eyes wise, beats and 3, cut.
Bang, stack on him. Bam, 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 boom, bang, bing, bing. Oh! Oh my god! Oh! 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 Don't stop! Oh! Oh! Bang! Boom! Bam! 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 And he said, "Fuck your hood!" Boop! Boop! To the head! Ooh! 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 And your bitch gonna suck him up. Now walk on him! Bam! 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 He killing Blueface, cuz! He killing Blueface! Oh! He killing Blueface! Oh! Oh! I could.
What is God's what is God's Wi-Fi password?
Beelzebub.
Ah, that's a good answer. Yeah, get here, right. What is God's Wi-Fi password?
Christ.
Shush, I'm trying
Tyron.
Shush, even I'm trying to ask this question. I'm trying to ask these questions.
Right, right, who won the South African Kentucky Derby in 1972 using only a spoon and a harpoon as guidance?
A few South Africans.
Better answer than his answer. In which year was the last time Graham Norton shed his skin?
The year of the Stratosaurus Rex. BC. BC, something BC.
How many Swiss Army knives does it take to find out that it's raining outside?
How population many? Of Switzerland?
777. Everyone, right. Who successfully ended world hunger by holding a public speech stating, "Oh, look at me, I'm a lovely lady I've been"?
Ronald McDonald.
Who?
Ronald McDonald.
Ronald McDonald.
Fat bastard from...
from Nelson Powers.
Ronald McDonald.
Without his face mask on.
Shut up, head.
Ronald
it.
McDonald without his makeup. Ronald McDonald without his makeup.
Fat bastard. You that, are what? A top shop, Tyron.
How many times
even
has...
Even your haircut's fine.
How many times has Danny Carey, famous man from the Grammy Award winning band Tool, post-metal band Tool, how many times has Danny Carey ever had a wank over King Crimson?
Danny Carey has circumcised himself having a wank over King Crimson. That's how many times he's done it. He's aggressively blown his foreskin away.
He's blown his foreskin off.
He's got any bods left.
Is that a snare or is that my foreskin?
Do you know what? He came out a ball. That's how fucking violently he chugged to
him. He blew his foreskin off.
He came a ball. Full ball.
He realised it was actually
his
a snare.
His looks like a...
Hashtag Sundays! Did these nuts tell people they had to drop the knowledge in this bitch?
Too many times.
Not only once.
One time was enough.
One time they had to say.
One time was
these
enough.
These nuts dropped their knowledge up in this bitch.
One time was
what
enough.
What did they say after that?
Who cares?
They say fuck the world, and they said fuck anyone that stands in your way, and then do you know what they said after that? They said, check this out. Check this out. The last time Scott Vogel from Terra wore vegan side drawers.
Probably the last time he's taken copious amounts of gear.
That is true. Scott Vogel is not actually a fucking straight edge. Keepers of the fucking, keepers of the gear.
Keepers of the Colombian marching powder.
That's the fucking best thing I've ever heard in my life. The kings of Colombian. I sound, give me money.
See if you
that.
Get me a bottle of tonic, I'll go and get a shop and get you a bottle of tonic.
That sounds about right.
That's about fucking
you actually want to go to the shop? What time is it?
No, I could get a
water,
cola.
Oh, cola? Alright,
that's
fine. I can do that. I can do that, but also put this song on first. Oh, it's like 20 minutes past 8. I can do that, yeah. I'm a nice guy.
Round 3, ding, ding.
Don't throw it at me. Don't throw it at me. Don't be an asshole. Do you know I told the Doug one time, don't be an asshole all your life, mate? The Doug went like that.
Mind that time you pissed on a Doug?
You pissed on a Doug?
I just passed her a dog.
Please! 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 Please!